Look what I just brought home for the kids.
Whoa, it looks like you got into a fender bender. So this morning we have the heart healthy oatmeal, the apples and cinnamon, and then we have some toast with some guava jam. And yeah, that's the kids' breakfast today. And we have some organic strawberry lemonade. Look at this sweetness.
Look at that, girl.
I love this sweetness. Literally 5:30, so Keiko is getting off of work right now, if not soon, and he's gonna be on his way home very shortly. And I decided that since summer is basically almost over and the kids are going to school, that I wanted to bake a cake with the kids. So I'm getting the things prepared for them to help me bake a cake. So I'm getting the coconut oil, the cake mix, the eggs, the oven ready, which is exactly what we're gonna do right now. We're gonna make sure. First we make sure it's empty. Then we're gonna preheat it to 350 degrees.
Hi.
So now I just need to get, hi baby. Are you being a good baby? I have Zaire in the bouncer, so hopefully he lasts until we're done. Hi, so we got our stuff for our cake. So we have the Pillsbury Funfetti cake mix. We have our pan, we have our bowl, we have our mixer, we have our eggs. We have strawberry frosting. We are using organics virgin coconut oil, which I have here melted. I had to melt it because we refrigerated it. I have our cup of water and we're good to go. So let's do this.
Yeah, you're gonna help me. Friday, can you help pour?
Ready?
Sorry, you do the water. Okay, and mommy's gonna do the eggs. So it calls for 3 eggs. 1, 2. Ready, right in like this. Okay, you do it. Okay, Sissy's turn. Hurry up, mix it, mix it, mix it.
Mix it, mix it, mix it.
Don't worry, clockwork.
My turn.
Your
turn. Now I'm greasing the pan with the coconut oil. And we're gonna put it in the oven. Zaria, are you gonna help too?
Yeah.
Everyone help. 1, 2, 3, go. Here's our cake.
Eventually.
Kids got some cake, so that's the best it's gonna get. Let's see here. heart sprinkles.
Later.
Look what I just brought home for the kids.
The next day.
Zyrie's over here joining me in the kitchen. They're having some chocolate chip banana and whole grain mixed berry waffles, and then they're having some organic strawberries and blueberries on the side, and organic bananas with some organic maple syrup. That's what's for breakfast this morning. Zyrie already had breakfast. B&J soybeans and round two of smoothies. So we're downstairs testing out this new toy that we got. Someone's not happy. It's your turn next.
Good. Turn, turn.
Turn, turn. Scraping your rims, man. What's rims, Mom? Watch out, Sunny!
Big turn, big turn! Uh-oh, I'm going in the fence! Oh my god!
She's off-roading. He doesn't quite know that he has to hold it down the whole time, so he keeps skipping like that.
Resting in the shade. Okay, where is it?
Good job, Sang. Silent, show us how the horn honks. Honk the horn. What is this one?
Boy.
I totally got that on video. Good job, Zayden. Reverse. You hopped in.
Reverse.
Look at him, look. Oh yeah, who's so strong? Okay, get in.
I'm
scared. No, I'm talking to Zayden.
Oh, and he's done.
Oh, careful.
Oh, you know what you should have did? You should have kissed your camera like this. Cheapest one. All-purpose, all-surface cleaner.
Thank you.
so hot. You wish you could jump in, yeah?
You look good in the water.
I know, I like jump in.
You like go.
We need a... The right side. Push it down. Good job, Lenny.
Woohoo! Now we are so good.
Like the water.
Yeah.
Lennon, give me the pink cup. Cup. Here, give it for baby. Here. Come on.
Mommy, take a picture, yeah?
Just got back from the store with some snacks and everyone seems to be enjoying it. So quiet. Oh, what you got? What is it? Say cheese and crackers. Good job. Did you guys have fun? Are you guys going back swimming?
He's so happy in his water. Yes, sweetie.
Good job. You eat it all? Say, Opal. He's showing me your mouth. Yeah, he dipped it a little bit. Are you having fun? You wanna go inside? You wanna go inside? Okay, come on. Take off your shirt. Help him take it off.
Oh my god, it's cold.
I wanna jump in. Why is Dad in the pool? It's so hot, that's why. Whoa, it looks like you got into a fender bender.
It's like so cold.
Oh, now everyone's going back in. You too?
If you lie down in this water like this, and you just look straight up and touch the cloud, it feels like heavy. It feels like I'm in Daddy's claw.
Oh my gosh. A tub or a pool? Then you should do meditation time more often.
Calming, relaxing meditation.
Baby, I just put your diaper on. No, no, no. We don't have another one. Baby.
How did you wipe that cheese?
With baby wipe?
Don't scratch the car, honey.
Behind the scenes, impossible to taste. We'll be right back.